Shai Sepha. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
Maybe she'll agree to a deal.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey, you gotta pay.
Keep the change.
Always do. What can I get you? Don't say surprise me.
So, what's the latest in Kadara?
The port's on the brink of civil war. The Charlatan and the Collective have been gunning for Sloane's throne. Thought it was all talk until they started killing each other in the Badlands.
You're pretty calm about it.
When you live in a place run by pirates, violence becomes relative. I'm not gonna worry until the shooting's outside my bar.
How do you feel about Sloane? Do you like her?
I like Sloane fine, but her protection fees can go to hell.
She makes you pay for protection?
Yep. And the price of safety keeps getting higher. Can't complain too much, though. The outcasts are my biggest customers.
You mentioned the Charlatan and the Collective.
Yeah, what about them?
Who are they?
Wow, you're new here. No one knows who the Charlatan is. That's kind of the point. He, she, they, whatever, run the Collective. They like to think of themselves as some kind of spy network. But they're just thugs. Might be a little smarter than the outcasts, but no one's got the moral high ground in Kadara.
Thanks for the gossip.
Part of the job.
Were you a bartender back in the Milky Way?
Yup.
You like it?
Nope.
So why do it?
It's familiar.
When you're surrounded by the alien, it's comforting to do something familiar.
Yeah, sure.
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only way we serve it.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
You must be Sloane Kelly.
I know who you are. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ven Terev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Kett flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Kett. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
I should have brought refreshments.
Give the Pathfinder access to the holding cells.
Yes, sir.
You're not what I expected, Pathfinder.
I get that a lot.
Keep staying on Sloane's good side, and I'll be really impressed.
Are you Sloane's second in command?
She calls me her right-hand Turian. I keep the wheel from squeaking.
Did you switch sides with Sloane during the mutiny?
I came over on Ark Natanis. Never stepped foot on the Nexus.
I ran into some Natanis survivors on Havarl.
They're still alive? Must be Rix's doing.
You know Avitus?
We've crossed paths.
The Collective is making waves in Kadara Port. What's the Outcast's plan to stay on top?
By not telling our strategies to strangers.
You and Sloane seem close.
What about it?
Nothing. Just wondering what's the story there.
We met on the Citadel. She punched me in the face when I offered to buy her a drink.
Seriously?
No. Mind your own business, Pathfinder.
See you around, Kytus.
Don't feed the prisoner.
Don't touch the prisoner. And the only thing that passes between you two are words. Got it?
Absolutely. I won't cause trouble.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshai. I know who you are, and what happened on Vold.
You can still make this right, Ven. Tell me what I need to know.
Making it right won't save my life.
But it could save others. The Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Kett transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
Thanks for the intel.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshai?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Kett, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshai. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Kett were doing to my people.
You resent Ephra, so the Archon used that against you.
If Ephra was a better leader, it doesn't matter. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drak, are you back from whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, Our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit. Was I that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course. She did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
What are the chances she's still alive?
I don't know. Slim. The Badlands are bad. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job to feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
I'll look for her. Just tell me her name and any clues about where she might be.
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Elladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Elladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Crap. No one fights harder than people with nothing to lose.
We still have to find the Ket transponder. That'll lead us to the Archon's ship.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kalo the nav points for both Elladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey, I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned. As you were.
In the escape pod room, as usual.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Kadara port's pretty grisly, huh? Probably get into all sorts of trouble there. And now we're going after the Archon's ship? Sure that's a good idea.
In the absence of any others, it's an excellent one.
Guess I can't argue with that. Anything else to go over?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Hey, Jal. Didn't mean to scare you.
What? I'm not scared. One second.
What's going on in here? You look busy.
If I'm busy, my mind is occupied with whatever I'm working on, rather than worrying.
Whatever gets you through.
I'd like your advice on something. I'm making gifts for everyone. I have a list.
Gifts?
Do Turians like poetry? For Vetra, I'm writing a poem and engraving it on... I'm not sure yet.
Who doesn't like a personalized poem?
Ah, great. Maybe I could just recite it for her.
Make sure I'm there for that.
Liam seems to like my Rothgin. I might sew him one.
He does.
Do Krogan like knives? I could craft a ceremonial Angaran dagger for Drak.
Who wouldn't want that?
It's mainly decorative. Would you like one?
Jal, this is a lot of work. What's really going on?
I'm sure that I seem confident and skilled to you, but I'm not. Or I don't feel like I am.
I think most people feel like that.
I want to fit in. I want to make a difference.
And most people probably think the same thing.
My family is well known. Our lineage is respected. And many of my kin have achieved great things. I've never been one of them. So many older siblings and cousins who succeeded at everything. I stopped trying to keep up.
Right.
Thanks for listening.
You're not in anyone's shadow here. I believe in you.
So the Turians kick out the Genophage, basically destroy our people, and they get a pat on the back and a seat on the council. And what do I get? A medal.
A medal? From who?
My buddy. Made one out of a piece of scrap and pinned it to my chest. Still got it somewhere. Ah, Sloan. She hasn't changed a bit since the mutiny. Just finally showing her colors instead of pretending to be civilized and shit.
Can we expect any more trouble with her, or are we done with the surprises?
Done with surprises? She's twistier than a biotic in an Ezo storm. She'll keep her word, big on honor, that one. Just never show any weakness and you'll be fine.
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a pijack scratch its butt?
Tell me more about fighting Ket.
Shoot stuff and don't die. Always works for me.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
We got it, Ryder.
You patched up the Asari flight recorder?
Some old access codes, a little data recovery from Sam. We have the Asari Ark's last heading. Nav points are set. We can head there whenever you're ready.
That flight recorder was a mess. Are these nav points solid?
Worst case, we get a little closer. I'll take a good chance over no chance. We need the Asari and Sarissa more than ever. I trust you to find them before the Ket do.
Hey, Ryder. Got an encrypted message from Cid. She has news and wanted to talk to us both. Connecting the call now.
Finally! I've been waiting for hours.
So you want to tell us what this is all about?
I was listening to outpost updates and caught a message about settlers going missing.
What do you mean they're missing?
They didn't leave voluntarily. No work assignments, no mining expeditions, kidnapped. I dug around, and I think I know where they've been taken. A cave on a moon in the Ramav system. Originally an Angaran mine, I think, but they abandoned it.
I don't believe the planet you're talking about is a moon.
Whatever.
What did I tell you about getting involved?
I couldn't just do nothing.
How do we know your intel's even reliable?
It's reliable.
We'll need more than your assurances. Who's behind this? Why target settlers?
Ugh, does it matter? Are you gonna not save them if you don't like why they're in trouble?